What do you want 2020 to look like? I mean, that's the big question, right? That's a question we all ask ourselves. I hope you all ask yourself. But even more than what do you want 2020 to look at like, really start to focus and start to pay attention. You know, the one thing in my career that really helped me take off, that really helped me achieve extraordinary heights, was when I stopped and I said, okay, I know what I want. I want this goal. But what the heck do I need to know to get there? Who do I need to bring into my circle? Or who do I need to confide in? Or who do I need to, you know, learn from? What do I need to do to educate myself? All these questions started to achieve my goal. Because the thing is, if you're sitting here right now with $200,000-$300,000 in profit annually, and you want to go to a million, that's a hell of a jump. Let's face facts. The person you are today couldn't be there, or else you'd already be there. So you need to become someone else. Now that's not become a different person, that's create a different level of understanding, a different level of awareness. Maybe you create different tactics and strategies. Maybe you adopt a new process. Maybe you change the way you sell. Maybe you have a specific schedule. All of these things come into play when we talk about building that life. Right? When you go on vacation, you don't just say, I'm going to go to the airport and jump on a plane. You know where you're going. You know how long you're going to be there. You have an idea of what you want to do. Do you want to go snorkeling? Do you want to go scuba diving? Do you want to sit on the beach and read? Do you want to play in the ocean? All of that comes into play. The challenge is that so many of us in this room face is we spend more time planning our vacation than we do our life. We spend more time planning our vacation that's happening in 6 months than we do the year of our career. You know what? If we spent 10 times more time planning our career, we could take 50 vacations a year. Now, probably wouldn't want to, and that's probably an exaggerated number, but you get the idea. We can do everything we want to do in life if we have enough motivation, determination, and discipline to create the life we want. To create the business we want in the most lucrative business on the planet, which is transportation. We're all in it. We all have the same stresses, issues, challenges. We all, every one of us, face the same issues. So let's not beat around the bush. We're all partners here today. And if you can collaborate with people and create a business that's going to drive your financial future, your family's financial future, the future of your customers, to help your customers attain those goals, to help your customers achieve what they want to achieve, what they're mandated to do. Has anyone in this room ever sat down and said to their customer, you know what is being mandated to you from the higher ups? What would make you look so good to your superiors? How can I help you get there? That is a question that's going to drive sales through the roof. How can you help them get there? And listen, it might mean eat shit. That's the reality of it. It might mean that. But are you willing to do it? Are you willing to do what it takes to help your customers achieve what they need to achieve? And not to mention, are you willing to do what it takes on good days, bad days, hell days to prospect and continue to run a strategic sales process to achieve what you want to achieve over these next 12 months? It's a solid question. Some of you here might sit there and nod your head yes. Nodding your head yes and taking the information, taking the strategy, educating yourself every day and becoming very, very, very strict on that education, right? Here's the thing. We can all leave this conference today with this huge motivation inside of us because we've had a lot of great people talk, about motivation and inspiration and build this drive from within. We can leave here today. It's all fine and dandy. But next week, if you don't put a strategic plan into place, if you don't start implementing the ideas, because ideas are great, the action plan and the implementation of them is everything. If you don't start doing that, then what's going to happen is 2-3 weeks down the road, you're going to dip into the same place you are today. It's what it is. So if you're struggling right now, if you're having a major issue to make things happen, take these ideas and strategies, put an action plan into place. You know, I interviewed Jim Stovall one time, and Jim Stovall went blind when he was a young man. He's gone on to write 16 New York Times bestsellers. Fantastic man. And he once said, "You're only as good as your smallest distraction." So what strategic plan do you have in place to take the structure, to take the processes, to take everything you're going to learn, you're going to hear, whether that be here today or whether that be on social media? There's a lot of great influencers on social media. There's a lot of great YouTube videos with massive sales tactics. Which ones are going to work for you personally? For you, that works in your core, because there's nothing worse than a salesperson that comes out and says, "Hey, this is who I am," and right, you can see right through them. But where's your authenticity? Right? Find that authenticity. What makes you tick? And run with it. Create that strategic plan and implement it. Take action towards it every day. Every day, if you just take little steps like this, every day, eventually you will get there. And in a career that's not a sprint, that's the marathon, I'd rather take incremental steps every day and make something happen for the rest of my life. That's the goal, my friends. That's the gold nugget.